be showing you how to put an athletic cup in compression storage. First, you're going to want it to be this slack upwards. So you want to buy athletic compression storage, and you're going to want to put it in the hole right here. You're going to want to put it face up like this, so the pointed part is down. And that's how you make an athletic cup feel better.